How did Elvis get his name? Elvis got his name from his father, Vernon Elvis Presley, who chose the name to honor his close friend and fellow musician, Elvis Presley, with a slight variation. The name Elvis is of Scandinavian origin, meaning all wise. Over time, it has become synonymous with rock and roll, thanks to Elvis Presley's groundbreaking influence on music and pop culture.